the Nanjing Rowing and Canoeing School. It was the first day of the Canoe and Kayak Obstacle Slalom competition. The afternoon session culminated in the quarterfinals. Competitors race against each other, starting from a raised ramp. They must negotiate the obstacles, then, at the bottom of the course, perform an Eskimo roll, and then return back up through the course. In the women's C1 slalom, the winner of each race and the next fastest would progress into the semi-final. Nadine Varachnik of Austria, at the top of the screen, raced against Lucy Peru from France. The Austrian executed her Eskimo roll perfectly and advanced into the semi-final with the fastest time of all competitors. Then in the same event for the men, Marko Mirgorodsky from Slovakia negotiated the start ramp with ease and accelerated onto the course. Mirgorodsky, on the left here, neatly carved out his turns, beating the Romanian George Vasil by a huge margin. And he also went through with the quickest time of all the quarter-finalists. All four winners advance to the semi-finals. And so to the K1 obstacle slalom for the women. In lane one, wearing number 21, Camille Prigent of France was up against Claudia Kinga-Zwolinska from Poland. A smooth entry into the water from the ramp got her off to a quick start. She powered her way round the course and didn't falter in her Eskimo roll. She went on to win her race and record the fastest time from the quarterfinals. All winners from the four races progress to the semi-final. Then in the men's K1 slalom, again, the pressure was on. Only the four winners make it through and the rest go out. Racing against Australia's Angus Thompson, Jacob Grigger from Slovakia began with determination. Both athletes powered through the course with smooth Eskimo rolls. Then Grigger pulled away, booking himself into the semi-finals and taking with him the quickest time from all the races.